Thermal imaging is a powerful and non-invasive technique used to monitor the condition of buildings. Buildings can quickly and thoroughly be scanned using a FLIR thermal imaging camera, identifying problem areas that can't be seen by the naked eye. Insulation problems in walls and roofs are clearly seen on a thermal image. Huge energy savings can be made by repairing the badly insulated areas. Thermal imaging is also used to detect leaks in flat roofs. Water retains heat longer than the rest of the roofing material and can easily be detected with a thermal imaging camera very late in the evening or at night after the rest of the roof has cooled down. Tremendous savings can be made by repairing wet areas rather than replacing the entire roof. Thermal imaging can also be used inside buildings. Air leaks in buildings can be visualized by identifying the air change rate with the help of what's known as the blower door process. This process creates underpressure in the building. Since the air pressure outside the building is higher than the pressure inside, air will try to enter through unsealed areas. Air leaks can easily be visualized with a thermal imaging camera. Thanks to thermal imaging, there's no need to fill the room with smoke to visualize the airflow. Once identified, leaking areas can easily be fixed before coverings and fittings make the elimination of this potential construction fault an expensive and cumbersome process. One of the biggest problems in a building is the growth of mold. Not only does mold badly affect the building, but health dangers and allergies can develop in places where mold is present. With the help of an X-Tek moisture meter, you can easily define the relative humidity and temperature in a room. Based on these measurements, the dew point is calculated. Thanks to the MeterLink feature, all values are sent wirelessly over Bluetooth to the FLIR thermal imaging camera. Using the FLIR thermal imaging camera, you can easily see which areas are below the dew point and susceptible to mold buildup. The MeterLink technology saves time and eliminates the risk of erroneous records or notes. If you don't have an X-Tek moisture meter to hand, all parameters used to identify potential condensation areas, such as relative humidity and temperature, can be set in the camera. The FLIR thermal imaging camera will calculate the dew point. Thermal imaging cameras with dew point visualization software can highlight endangered locations automatically and provide a color alarm in the image. Thermal imaging is an easy way for finding pipes and tubes and checking them for leaks. Heat from the pipes radiates through the surface and can easily be detected. A typical example is localizing leaks in underfloor heating systems. Heating and air conditioning systems can also easily be inspected with the help of a FLIR system's thermal imaging camera. Other applications include the location of thermal bridges, which indicate spots in a building where energy is being wasted. FLIR system's thermal imaging cameras are equipped with features such as picture-in-picture, which makes it easy to locate areas of interest, and thermal fusion, which merges visual and thermal images to offer better analysis. The ability to save both a thermal image and visible image allows showing the location of the hotspot to the people who will be making the repairs. Built-in LED lamps ensure high-quality visual images regardless of job site lighting levels. Thanks to thermal imaging, it's now easy to prove the competency and proficiency of building contractors. It gives an instantaneous visualization of the heat losses, humidity, and air leaks that can occur in buildings. Whatever the building problem, FLIR thermal imaging cameras will make it clearly visible. FLIR Systems offers you the perfect solution for the most demanding building applications. From the extremely affordable FLIR i3 to the full-featured B660, FLIR Systems offers you a full product range so that you can choose the thermal imaging camera that best fits your needs. Contact FLIR Systems and find out what thermal imaging can do for you today.